shaving with Gonzo. Got some corrosion of conformity going. Ready to do some straight razor shave today with some of my favorite products. Special shout out to Joe with his awesome freaking tongue and barber RazoRock products. We got RazoRock for Chicago. This stuff's still amazing, and I love this stuff. Great, great scent, great performance. Can't say enough about that. Took a while for it to get here, but very pleased. Next, I'll be using my Theta 24mm silver tip 2-band. Be using my Marsh Brothers that was restored by Dennis Stuffy. And let's get ready to rock and roll. Let's do it. Praying for all those people out in Boston tomorrow, man. You guys are just getting pounded in the snow, man. I'm so sorry, man. My brother lives out there, and he's just like, man, my body hurts. It just sucks. It's horrible. Because there's nowhere to put snow, man. He's like 6 foot, and snow's like, even by itself, is over 5 feet on the ground. So... I always forget how much I love this razor. I'm hoping to clean my wings comes up, man, because that's like one of my favorite grazing if you can with the team. Mm-hmm. Down to them. A little bit of Alice in Chains on what? Best brush to get, man. Fader. Can't say enough positive things about that fader. Not the most stylish handle, but other than that, everything about it is kick-ass. Once again, Joe, I want to thank you for all the support you give us all the great products, good deals. And just an all-around awesome guy. I like to see people that are straight shaven start taking longer strokes. You don't need to take such little strokes. Each lift and put back down on your skin is a better option, another option to cut. I'm just gonna wash my face just because I love the smell of this soap one more time. Rub that in there again and get this conditioner, you know, parts of it in there. A little water. Down. Yeah, not sure if I'm going to be able to get to my Christopher Daly parody video, but I want to try tonight, guys, because I really want that blade from Busta. So, I'm going to finish it off with some Pinaud. It's not in here. Pinaud Clubman. But you guys and girls have a great freaking day, and rock out. And enjoy your weekend. Be safe. Have fun. And keep the brotherhood tight.